Yes, 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 YouTube. Welcome back to Reactivity TV, or if it's your first time, thank you for clicking on that little tiny thumbnail. Today I'm going to do another music reaction, and this is for another NF song. I mean, I'm not going to lie, this guy has absolutely blown me away with his songs. I mean, the videos are great, the songs are great, and yeah, it's just been absolutely amazing. So this one is Leave Me Alone, which I am looking forward to watching. So yeah, without further ado, you know what to do. Please sub the page if you haven't already. Leave a comment on some more stuff that you would like to see me react to. And hit the bell if you want to be annoyed by little funny noises coming from your phone every now and then. Right, let's get into it.
Hey! Panic stricken, handle business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing, travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen. Time to zip it, keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit? Hit the road, yeah. I'm kinda twisted, so keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm inventive, but quite the menace. You ain't know? Well, then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go, yeah. I went from nobody to kinda famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating, fill balloons up full of doubts. Do the same things, if I don't, I'm overwhelmed.
Man, this guy's pocket is amazing. Still carrying that fucking trolley round with him. You're not supposed to take those from the shop, you know. But no, I fully get it, the fact that he's clearly carrying baggage around with him still. So, you know, the weight, carrying a trolley around with balloons, which I guess resemble parts of his insecurities or mental health issues or whatever, it would be a bitch to drag that around. So the metaphor is there that dragging bad thoughts and feelings around, it can hinder you a bit. Do you know what I mean? So the metaphor there is great. And yeah, you know, what can I say? The guy's songwriting straight away is just awesome, isn't it?
Thoughts are pacing, they go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Fine, running the game if they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing to blow it. They come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 hey, leave me alone. Debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. And the buzz will surface again as part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tone it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild, true. I'm kind of funny, but no.
He raised a really good point then about how artists have to keep regurgitating things on social media to keep a quote-unquote buzz. When, if you think about it, I think that I listen to a lot of different music, and from what I can gather, I mean, I wasn't around at the time, but way before social media, I mean, like the really big artists of the 70s and stuff like that, they always had a mystique about them because you'd only hear about them when they released music. It wasn't constant, you know, like you know, some people do, like, you hardly see Eminem on social media at all, and then he'll just drop an album, which is kind of the old way of doing it, whereas now it's just people just online, live streaming, whether it's DJ Khaled in his, by his pool fucking working out or something, or someone else. It's just constant, this need to put themselves out there, and I guess it's a fear that relevance will die, but... you know, most, you know, people's relevance lives on, that didn't, you know, the people that didn't have social media. So yeah, it's very strange, really. It's a strange world now, isn't it? We just need for content all the time, when the content back then was what the people were doing, the music or the films and stuff. You know, I'm waffling a bit, but it just seems a bit strange these days. That's all I'm saying. Show it, I keep it together but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it, but no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different but hate to be normal, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away, but I'm scared if I do then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. Remember back in No Name, I said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kinda felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response, but once I finally did, he said this song sucks. Feel the symptoms, couldn't miss him, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip him, brought them back up, know where you should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen, you should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this, hold attention. Soul is bending, no pretending. Open-ended, low percentage, so demented. Whole consensus, flow tremendous. No apprentice, no incentive, show intensive. So possessive, tone aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone, yeah. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Yeah, leave me alone. Yeah, leave me alone, leave me alone. Hey, leave me alone. Hey, yeah. Quiet. Yeah, leave me alone. Yeah, quiet. Yes, another awesome song by that guy. I just love everything this guy does. He's putting himself on the page, which is awesome. And I love the concept of the videos. I love the fact that he's continued the thing going with the balloons and the trolley. And he's very honest. And I love that in artists. That's what I love about my favourite kind of artists, are the ones that really articulate their thoughts and pains and stuff. You know, people like John Lennon and people like that. It's just, I've really found something that certain bars in there that I really connect to, like hate being normal but hate being different, and just stuff like that, and just conflicted in wanting to be creative and at the same time, like, happening to suppress your creativity sometimes because of life. Do you know what I mean? It's something that I battle quite a bit. So that was, we'll talk about that a bit more in another video maybe when I'm a bit more open. But that was that. Awesome song. I'm really looking forward to doing more of his songs. I'm reluctant to download his album because I want to react to the songs and document it to create content to stay relevant. Which is funny because I was just bitching about that. But that was that amazing song. Thank you for whoever suggested it. And if you haven't already, please sub the page. And take it steady, people. Leave me alone.